Mr. Doctor, sir, is there a term for my sex?